I'm Lieutenant Colonel retired Bob West, Senior Aerospace Science Instructor at Denton High School. My high school experience was a little unfulfilled. So to come back and look in the classroom as a teacher and look at the kids and knowing how I felt sometimes needing and lacking some guidance in somebody that cared about me, and now being able to give back to those kids that I could relate with, that's important to me. We have to understand the differences, and we can't all be athletic captains, and we can't all be the prettiest cheerleader, and we can't all be this, that, or the other thing, but we all have strong points, and that's what we need to discover as teachers and try to use that to our advantage in the classroom. To walk down the hallways of Denton High School and to have kids say, "Hey, Colonel," and they're not in ROTC, that makes me feel good because I'm reaching more of the student body than just junior ROTC. I'm reaching Bronco Nation. And that's important to me because, every one of us have something in common. We're Broncos. Whether I'm teaching junior ROTC or that boy's a freshman in the cafeteria, it's important to me that student take as much as they can out of their four-year experience in this building and move on and become somebody that they can be proud of. I'm Lieutenant Colonel retired Bob West, Senior Aerospace Science Instructor here at Denton High School. I teach junior ROTC, and I am a Bronco.